Yo, what's up?
We just showed you a video from Ivan. What do you think of it?
I really like his use of like the sound, the tones, and the like colors and the quick cutaways to like create that feeling of horror and suspense. It's really cool. Together.
Hi. What do you think of Ivan's videos?
They are amazing. He has some skills. He should definitely take a job in production. I like to see him dancing, breaking down.
Dancing. Well, no, Ivan said he wants to be a famous film director.
Hi, Ivan. I watch all your YouTube videos.
Hi, Nora. What do you think of Ivan's videos?
I think that I've had some great videos, he makes great videos, all of them, and, I'm in love with them, No, seriously, I am, because I'm a superhero, and he's a famous YouTuber, so, that kind of goes in together, it all blends in, yeah, so. Good job, Ivan. Keep up the good work.
Mama Bear, what do you think of Ivan's videos? Oh my goodness, Ivan. Oh man, Ivan turns me on. If he ever wants to do a video about me, me and him are in it. Like if he wants to do a video about the both of us, I will be there, right? You can schedule me down for that video, all right? That next video, okay? So Ivan makes great videos, And he's a talented technology whiz, So, Ivan, boy Ivan, keep on making great videos on YouTube, all right? I'll be watching them, okay? All right, bye.
Turn your Bibles with me to Psalms 145, verse 1.
Throw your hands up in air for all those people who turn 18, or already 18, Cause I'm just turned 18, November 27, 1999, this child was born from North Louisiana. It's me, that's Ivan. Ivan, that's me, went to school at Side Cabin, Got good friends and family over there, And the teachers, they really want me to do my work. They push me so hard. They show me how to do my work in school, Cause they want me to go to college, I make videos on YouTube, And good things come true, it's my 18th birthday, Ivan's 18th birthday. I make a ride move so fast. And they come back true, it's Ivan's 18th birthday, Ivan's 18th birthday, So it's 18th birthday, So it's 18th birthday, about 6 feet tall, and I think that I've got all, it's my 18th birthday, I was 18th birthday, so I was 18th birthday, that's my 18th birthday, again on November 27th, 2017, I'm turning 18, so y'all better know it too, I was 18th birthday, I was 18th birthday, I was 18th birthday, it's my 18th birthday, I see you, I got so many boys that are friends, got my friends, and they really love me, Love so much that they throw me up in air, yeah. Like they really just don't care, yeah. Oh, Sarah's 18th birthday, yeah. Ives 18th birthday, yeah. Ives 18th birthday, yeah. Yeah, that's my 18th birthday, yeah. Oh, yeah, oh, listen, look. I really got make 18, yeah. No more kids going up in school, yeah. Yeah, I'm no longer a kid, yeah. Now you just call me Mr. Ivan, yeah. But not like the t-shirt, yeah. Yeah, you get the picture, yeah. Yeah. Look, 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 man, look. So it's 18th birthday, yeah. I was 18th birthday, yeah. I was 18th birthday, yeah. I was 18th birthday, yeah. I'm gonna be turning 18 so fast, yeah. I'm gonna be running out here like a Madea, yeah. Oh, yeah. So I was 18th birthday, yeah. I was 18th birthday. I'm turning 18, so I was 18th birthday, yeah. I was 18th birthday, yeah. That's my birthday, so I was 18th birthday, yeah. I was 18th birthday, yeah. Look, listen, y'all, look. No longer a teenager, no longer no acting a fool in class like a kid, yeah. From 1 to 17 years old, yeah. Oh, y'all better know it, you're turning 17, yeah. That's the last time to become a man, yeah. Last time to become a fan, yeah. Oh, yeah, listen, y'all, so it's 18th birthday, yeah, I was 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 18th birthday, yeah, yeah, that's my 18th birthday, yeah, look, listen, yeah, see, I'm turning 18 years old, yeah, I'm no longer a child playing with girls, yeah. Oh, I'm getting so fast, I'm going up so fast I can't think about it. Oh, yeah, I'm thinking about my own world. Yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. It's our 18th birthday, yeah. Our 18th birthday, yeah. I'm getting so tall, I'm growing up. Yeah, I want to grow up till I become a fan. Yeah, so I'll be all the way up there, yeah. Up there into the land, yeah. The land of heaven, yeah. Oh, it's our 18th birthday, yeah. Our 18th birthday, yeah. Yeah. It's our 18th birthday, yeah. Our 18th birthday, yeah. Yeah. Oh, I've been a savage till like it happened. Went to school and came back happy. Oh yeah, I'm singing, I'm dancing, I'm rapping with my glasses on, yeah. I'm a savage, like 21 Savage, yeah. But 21 ain't got the Ivan in him. Oh yeah, yeah, if he wants to get busy and rap with girls, then he don't know Ivan the Savage. Oh, Ivan the Savage, tell like it happened. Yeah, I called my boy Ruthless. Yeah, Ruthless came happy. Ruthless was my agent. Ruthless is my agent, and he will forever show me how to be a savage. Yeah, he's my mentor. Yeah, I'm going to class and never come out happy. I come out mad in class and oh yeah. Oh man, Ivan's so funny, you know. He should really be a comedian. Like he should be on Jimmy Fallon or something, you know. Because Ivan just blows my mind, Yeah, it just blows my mind,
Hi, I'm Phoebe Duncan, man. Yeah, I'm Barb Duncan, man. And the subject on today is Ivan Collie Jr. Well, so Phoebe, you want to start? Oh yeah, thanks, Mom. You know Ivan. Ivan Collie is one of the highest artists to ever live on this planet. You know, yeah. Yeah, oh yeah, I mean, really. You know, Ivan just got that. He he's got those videos in him, you know, like, I really love him a lot. Me and Phoebe both love him, you know, yeah. So, you know, Ivan is good, you know, at what he does, yeah.
Well, we thought that now y'all know that Ivan really makes me happy, you know. Yeah, I mean, really, I don't even know how he does, you know, all the videos and the technology that we have nowadays, you know. It's 2018, you know, and he's made it this far, you know. I've made it this far, too, you know. Yeah, so call me hot and show me some Texas, all right? Because Ivan Kylie Jr. is a good man who creates good videos, all right? They're not even good videos, no. They're not good videos. They are great videos, awesome videos, all right? And so, will we talk it? Make more videos, Ivan. And y'all come on down to Sandy's house, all right? Y'all gonna give some loving time, all right? All right, bye.
Hi, Ivan. It's Bill. just want to let you know that I'm 16 and single, all right? And you can come over to my house anytime, all right? But my dad probably won't approve of it. But I told him, hell with it, all right? Because I'm in love with Ivan Raymond Kylie Jr., all right? Yeah, so come on down to my house, all right? And bring your clothes, too. All right, bye. It's Pearl. All right, bye.
Golden Ring Music.
Show me some class. And think about your actions like, don't talk trash, mind your business. Don't talk trash, do it. Do it. Blobbity, blobbity, blah, trouble, trouble. I'm stacking referrals, my file look like the Bible. Trash talk about your grandma, try to be your rival. How she live out west in projects just like Fievel. Woo, 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 lose your cool, make it fire crack. Facebook fire in, and dropping packs. Pippy pal, pippy pay, you gonna make him pay today. No way, you gonna get smarter today. Walk in with my crew and I'm breaking their necks. I'm acting all good because I stopped to reflect. I pay them respect and they pay me in checks. Cause I act good, get ladies respect. Do it, stop that talk, it's some nonsense. You walk away, you deserve a crown, prince. Showing that class, 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 class. Now stop and count to 15 seconds like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Take a deep breath. Take a deep breath.
Wobbly, bobbly, bow, trouble, troubling. Used to make my mom so mad her head was a bubbling. Bad cussing at my cousin. Got her fussing. Now I drop all the swears and turn them into something. I tell them how clean, I tell them how squeaky. I substitute for swears like, what the freaky. And when the fights come, then I vanish like Houdini.
Kiss my friends and my family, cause I'm finally friendly. Say five nice things each day, and they come back my way. I know, man, disagreeing's okay. So can you say that retort without sounding so coarse? Can't get a better score if you don't say nicely what for? Gold ring, Rosedale. How nice is you? Give me all your kindness and spit it like an interview and show me
class.
Class, class. Yeah!
Mind your business. Don't talk trash. Do it.
Do it. Old girls. Young girls, tall girls, short girls, show that class,
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 show that class.
Bruh.
Old boys, young boys, tall boys, short boys, show that class,
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 show that class. All I want is that
class, 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 class.
Now make a very good decision like,
don't talk trash, mind your business. Don't talk trash, do it.
Be respectful,
be respectful.
Word.
Hi there, it's Garnet from Steven Universe. I'm here to talk to you guys about Ivan. You know, Ivan, I've known Ivan for a long time, though. And the reason why I have a crush on him is because he makes good videos and music, you know. Yeah, the music is just so touching, you know, yeah. It's touching to me and it's touching to all of his other female crushes, you know, yeah. Yeah, so Ivan, keep on making good music and good videos, all right? Bye.
Hi, everyone. It's me, Gloria, the hippo, yeah. The hungry hippo. Yeah, that's just a joke. But anyway, Ivan is my bro, all right? Ivan knows what's up, all right? That's why I like Ivan, all right? Yeah, that's why I love him, too. So, Ivan, y'all should really watch his videos and music videos, all right? They are lit as fuck, alright? They are lit as fuck, alright? Yeah, so go watch Ivan videos, alright? I'm gonna go back into the swimming pool, alright? Alright, bye. See y'all later.
Hey guys, I just wanna thank y'all. I wanna thank everyone who were interviewed in this movie that I made, you know, and you know, I want to thank Afkai Shun Studios, yeah, so, yeah, I know we, it's a good video, you know, and I'm glad that we got to make it, you know, because it's all about me, you know, Ivan Kali Jr., because guess what, Ivan Kali Jr. is hot, for real, Ivan Kali Jr. is hot, and yeah, so, bye, y'all, see y'all later, alright, bye. Oh, man.
There's no pain. Jesus can't feel no hurt, he cannot heal, for all things work according to his perfect will. No matter what you're going through, remember God is using you, for the battle is not yours, it's the Lord. There's no sadness Jesus can't feel, and there is no sorrow that he cannot heal, for all things work according to the Master's holy will. No matter what you're going through, remember that God is only using you, for the battle is not yours, it's the Lord. It's the Lord. Yes, it's the Lord. Hold your head up high. Don't cry, it's the Lord. No matter what battle is not yours, it's the Lord.
A warm welcome for the U.S.'s first African-American president in the country's oldest African-American neighborhood. The Treme, just one of many areas of New Orleans that suffered from significant flooding in the wake of Hurricane Katrina. On the eve of the storm's 10-year anniversary, Barack Obama took to the streets of a city reborn, a new New Orleans. Later, during a speech in the Lower Ninth Ward, a poor neighborhood that bore the brunt of the devastation, the U.S. leader paid tribute to the city's resilient community spirit.
You are an example of what is possible when, in the face of tragedy and in the face of hardship, good people come together to lend a hand.
This city is moving in the right direction. And I have never been more confident that together, we will get to where we need to go.
You inspire me.
Seen forever was just a moment. Hurry up, hurry up. There's no more waiting. We're still worth saving. Feel the light shining in the dark of night. Remember what we forgot. I know it's a long shot, but we're bringing. Put together, the cracks will close in. Hurry up, hurry up. There's no more waiting. We're still worth saving. Feel the light shining in the dark of night. Remember what we forgot. I know it's a long shot, but we're bringing.
part.
That's right. Now, if you don't mind, I would like you out of my room.
Yeah, your room.
Yeah, that's right. And if you don't leave right now, I will take off my robe and hug you. One.
Shut up.
Two.
Don't be stupid.
Movies on demand from Cox. Just go to channel 1 and choose all new movies.
Hello, Chris. My name is Shaquille O'Neal.
Nice to meet you.
Dwayne Johnson.
Do you like your jobs?
Not really.
No. My name is no. My sign is no. My number
no. I wouldn't be here eventually.
My name is
I never would have become a teacher if I hadn't stolen one side.
I signed up Walgreens 2 years later.
Hair down there by my two husbands.
I could have.
Let's hear your best British accent.
Come
too
on,
scratchy.
Mom.
Come
to
take it.
Too far up your way today. Oh, these are cold. Come to
Why aren't you answering my call?
Come
on
with
a
bleeding
ticket. What are you doing? And use your creativity to make
one of
your
own mouths.
I'm an alien.
See? Recently,
Super Mario
Maker,
I know
you
can play and create any level you can imagine, anywhere you can imagine.
I get my door,
Super Mario Maker for Nintendo 3DS. Rated E for
everyone. With you, but not for you.
New Lego Star Wars sets. The Rebels are after the Death Star plans. Master your force to build a Y-Wing Starfighter. You can bomb the bunker, grab the plans, and escape. New Lego Star Wars sets.
Three drops sour, one sweet lick of my juicy drop pop. One drop sour, two sweet licks on mine. What's that?
My juicy drop drone. My perfect mix is an exact science.
I think your brother's still the same.
Find your perfect mix of sweet and sour. Juicy drop pop.
Yeah. I think your brother's still the same.
Now, breakfast is an epic adventure.
Yes. Aha.
George.
Huh? Dude. What is going on here, huh? Oh, hey, Davis. I was just practicing on my own. You know, karate skill.
Oh, Ivan, the savage. Tell like it happened. You went to school and came back happy. Oh, yeah. I'm singing, I'm dancing, I'm rapping with my glasses on, yeah. I'm a savage, yeah, I'm a savage, like 21 Savage, yeah. But 21 ain't got the Ivan in him, oh yeah. Yeah, if he wants to get busy and rap with girls, then he gon' know Ivan the Savage. Oh, Ivan the Savage, tell like it happened. Yeah, I called my boy Ruthless, yeah, Ruthless came happy. Ruthless was my agent, Ruthless is my agent, and he will forever show me how to be a savage, yeah, he's my mentor, oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah, I go into class and never come out happy, I come out mad in class, and oh, yeah, oh.
Yeah, yeah. Birds chirping in the morning. Yeah. Phone blow 4 in the morning. Yeah. 4-4 lurking to the morning. Yeah. Then we up working in the morning. See a blue beast in the street light. Now a nigga dropping foes in the street side. I got a ghetto bitch been fucking me for 3 nights. I got an outfit, nails, and a weak tight. Diamonds in my beast, that's a G code. 389 when I'm flipping through the people. Tuesday and Thursday, they in sweet mode. 100 rounds on my, I ain't got a reload. Gotta stay cool.
Don't take me away from here.
bitch. They got a nigga like, hold up. Tell them niggas who they really fucking with, cause I don't need they no law. Cause ever since a nigga got a minute, been a killer with the flow law. And if you think I'm lying, then I'm lying, stuck a nigga to the flow law. Throw a young nigga overboard.
Got diamonds in my peach, that's a cheat code. AK when I peep through the peephole. It's Tuesday and Thursdays, they in sweet mode. 100-round drummer, I ain't got a reload.
Diamonds in my peach, that's a cheat code. AK when I peep through the peephole. Thursday, they in sweet mode. 100-round drummer, I ain't got a reload. I just gotta stay cool.
That's what you did. Cause you came out of left field. When I started hearing about your name, the name had me like, you know what I'm saying, checking for this girl. I started hearing you. I said, I'm getting a miss on her getting shit with me. So, Chicago kid, I was doing this and I'm like, oh, this nigga got flavor. Nigga didn't know he was gonna be. Like, ain't no disrespect. I just like, you just sound like you not from nowhere. Like, nigga,
yeah,
you gotta,
you gotta think about, what do a Gary nigga sound like? You ain't never heard. Oh, it's that mic.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying? So it's like, you know, I kind of created
that sound. Yeah, that's like, yeah, nigga, this is what it's going to be.
Right, exactly.
After
so.
Me, there will be you.
Right, yeah, exactly. But,
yeah. Yeah. How you wrong when your money long?